power-ups and Ratchet refuses to heal me. Maybe he can. Maybe he can't heal in combat. Alright, so I do have power-ups. Just side here. Now I'm running out of ammo. Alright, stop the civilians. That's just the door.
Let's go!
The hell?
Take it down.
Aim for the
test.
Aim for the testes. We're douchebags. There's gotta be some weapons around here. Except this guy out. It's part of the achievement. 2 out of 5. Barely doing any damage. Gotta find a refill. Oh shit, 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 he's back here. Here we go. Nice. Scatter laser. Professional at dodging fights.
Ah!
cut this dark energy on, it would be made a much sterner stuff. Apparently it's just glass. Bombing runs. That's can't see anything, they're in my way. The cubes are just for decoration. Why wouldn't he lock onto it?
We're going to have to ride the turbines to reach the other side.
Sounds like fun!
Turbines? Come on, man. Don't be pansies. Come to bring courage, man.
I, Megatron, have destroyed your unworthy leader, Cybertron. Now, you have the privilege of experiencing my rule. I shall not be denied. Citizens of Iron, I, Megatron, have destroyed your unworthy leader, Cybertron.
Yeah, Megatron sure likes to beat himself. Ah, this is gonna be tricky, isn't it? Tricky dicky. Maybe not. The Bumblebee is still stuck up there. Oh, the AI sucks. Right in the chest.
Weapons overheating.
Weapons overheating. He hadn't even fired yet. Yeah, that's okay, guys. I got it. I got this whole war. Don't help me or anything.